Welcome back to Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends. We are now at the Battle of Wan Castle with only Cao Cao and Dian Wei. And in the last part, I've chosen Cao Cao as my player of choice as we go into this battle. All I'd say is, I smell bullshit. I know there is bullshit abound. So I'm going to get rid of these. No, I'm not going to get rid of these. So as you can tell, excuse me, the General Sword creates doubles of yourself and attack the enemy together. So that everything is set, so let's do this thing. Some of the good shit, please. And bring the good shit! Now, even though I am Cao Cao, you still have a lot of competition to deal with in this stage. If you hadn't realized this by now. Thank you. So getting out of here is crucial. A lot of these unit commanders around. Besides, I'd rather be the commander than... I'd rather be the general instead of being the commander. In these instances, it's upping my chances, you know? Go through, so should give me a little more than just 5 experience. Need crowd control! That's why I busted out of the cloudburst. Barbalus really have a strange hitbox. Like, you can't, like, it's already known you can't really attack from the front. That's just asking for death. However, if you attack from the side, it has a really weird hitbox. I believe this is a fire trap. I had to destroy all the siege weapons in order to get through. Of course it helps if you take on the officer as well. I am a dragon slayer! Above all else, I am a dragoon. I rule over dragons. Sage weapons destroyed. Oh, how you doing, guys? Friends, meet crowd control. Stay frosty, yo. You technically have to just beat everyone down or to advance. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, they're gone. Yan Feng. So you're in charge of this. Freeze! And the general is doing much better than the than the commander. I'm just sticking with the Cloudburst because, well, you already know. What? Just be fast. That's the only thing you gotta do. Thank you. And what's this now? Honestly, guys. Yes, I see that. Nice pop-up. Time to leave. Young Ding, really? But it doesn't matter, we're out. That's hardcore right there. I agree. I like this objective. Basically, kill everything. Kill everything and let this be known that their asses are grasses. Nope. Where to find a hidden path? Well, that's one. Not that hard. All we have to do is sniff you out. It's very easy to sniff out the smell of bullshit. Next to last. This is the last. God, you're idiots. So we got 1, 2, and 3. We're done. You're done. Yeah, it sucks to be you now, doesn't it? I love when a plan comes together. Nope. The things I do just to whip your ass. Get the hell out of here. Rise, Sabimaru! Get your ass up and jump. Oh, how many buyers have been fallen today? Not enough. Now, if you'll pardon me, I have an appointment to keep. Come on now. Arbalests are nothing to me.
Mm-hmm.
Is it really a wasted effort? Oh, nice. No. Let me handle this. Also, you're Sakon Shima. Yeah, why not? So in our next exciting battle, we're going into the battle, Our next episode, we are going to deal with the battle Japi. And I'm going to have fun playing as Minnesota Fats, Guojia. Yes, Guojia is going to be our go-to guy for this mission. So I shall join you next time when we do the Battle of Japi. Stay tuned for more Dynasty Wars 8 action.